A financial expert has stressed the need for retail investors to invest in companies with strong fundamentals, sustainable growth and profitability to ensure enhanced returns on investment. Mr. Tolulope Olugbenro, FBNH Head Investor Relations, stated this at the Capital Market Correspondent Association of Nigeria, otherwise known as KEMCAN, virtual forum in Lagos. Oluwole urged retail investors to go beyond speculations and invest in stock with strong fundamental, sound management and potentials for growth. He said the COVID-19 pandemic and downturn in the stock market provide an opportunity for investors. On the exit of foreign investors, Oluwole said they will soon find their way back to the market in a matter of time with strong business fundamentals. In his presentation titled Financial Media and Engagement with Retail Investors, he said there were a number of different investors with varied levels of interest in the company's investment story. He noted that while the majority of the audience have broadly similar requirements, there are subtle differences and is critically important to ensure consistency in the messages to avoid misinterpretation. He called on the capital market correspondent to continue to ensure good understanding of businesses and the financial community and bridge any perceived gap between businesses and the retail investor. Oluwole said the media need to work together to deepen understanding and bridge the knowledge gap with emphasis on the capital market.